Effective today, smoking is banned in all Philadelphia Housing Authority units. In February of last year, the U.S. Department of Housing and Urban Development mandated that all PHA buildings go smoke-free by July of this year. PHA says the policy is aimed at improving air quality as well as lowering maintenance costs and the risk of fire.